Zachary Taylor, the 12th president, became famous as a general in the Mexican-American War. That conflict resulted in major territory gains for the U.S., but the new lands again raised the issue of slavery. Should and could the U.S. government permit white settlers to bring enslaved people there? As president, Taylor mostly just wanted people to stop arguing. He did not want the issue to split apart the country. He even threatened to lead the army against any state that tried to leave the Union. But Taylor was not able to make good on his threat. He died unexpectedly, only 16 months after taking office.